Everybody, it's Jake the Happy Snake here. Yeah, I'm your host for this episode of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. Part 9. I can't remember what part it is. Wow. Yeah, then Pokemon damaged. Never mind. Wow. Wow, like, I seriously, what am I doing? What am I going in there for? I don't want to go in there. Anyways, yeah, so we're gonna go up here. And this guy didn't even ask me. You can battle this guy. He's pretty bad. What? I don't care. Yeah, whatever. My hot. Oh, that's a hod. It says rod. Wow. Yeah. Fisherman Nay, we're not gonna battle. He has Tentacool. What's up, Neddy? Rolf. I know confusion. Double team and growl. So we're gonna set things off with confusion. And yeah, I want to confuse him because he poisoned me. You're stupid. Look at that. 270. Level 13. Oh my goodness! I can't believe I have. Look, I'm poisoned. Whoa, that makes the screen look glitched. That does not make it look right. Ah, oh, you prefer what? I don't care, okay? I don't care about your little performance. I don't even know what that was. Fisherman Elliot. This is not gonna be easy, guys. Magikarp. Never mind, it will be easy. Wow. Yeah. Tentacool. This will be a little easier. I hope. Look at that. Another Magikarp. What is up with you and your stupid freaking Magikarps, pal? What is up? Anyways, so you guys go over here. Let's speed up. Never mind, you can't do anything. You can actually surf when you actually, you know, get surf. Anyways, there's an item here. Yeah, Stardust. I didn't know what item, I just knew there was an item. But yeah. So we gotta go up in here. And this guy's gonna give you Flash. You have to talk to him in order for that to happen. And yeah. Yeah, he just once again, like, capitalizes every word. Obtain HM. Obtain the HM 5, which would be Flash. So, yeah. Pretty cool. Thank you, man. You are awesome. Okay. You know what? I haven't even checked out the Navigator, the Pokemon Navigator. Am I really that stupid? Trainer's Eyes? What the heck? What? These must be all the people that I battled. I don't know what it is. That is really weird. Hoenn map. Yeah, the Hoenn map. Yeah, okay, so we got Flash. I think another Pokemon to actually teach it to. Oh, see that? See that can learn it too. Now, I wonder if I should teach you to see that or roll. So we're gonna teach you to see that actually. Because I just feel like I should. I feel like I have to. I'm gonna get rid of Harden. Because I'm not gonna wanna know Harden. Yeah, there's all that crap. Yeah, that's gonna help you out a lot. You're gonna want a Pokemon that can actually learn Flash. Thank goodness I have two Pokemon that can learn it, so yeah, I gotta have a choice. Anyways, yeah, you're gonna find a Makuhita. I'm gonna kill you. Done. Yeah, I want to escape rope. Yeah, I'm gonna use that for when I'm done with this cave. I think that's actually the main reason why they put it there. But yeah, what I would normally do is I would press the space bar to make us go faster. But since you guys are probably stuck in this cave, I am not gonna do that. What? Oh my goodness! Wow. I'm so stupid. Okay, I think I can get out of here. Yeah, I would recommend battling the gym leader first. Before you try getting out of this cave, because you're gonna have a really good time. You get up there with a max light. Are you serious? Do that! I was thinking about catching it one time, but no. But there's the Pokemon I gotta catch here. I think I know which one it would be. There it is! Wow! Holy goodness. Gotta switch up here. Now! I really hope you're not gonna kill this thing. See that? Whoa, okay. 5 times. Don't kill it! Yes! You saved me! Where are Pokeballs? There we go. Come on! I'm not looking. Yes, I am actually. Catch, catch, please get caught. 1, 2, 3. Yes! Aha! Woohoo! Yeah, I have an Aggron. Well, I will have an Aggron, but it involves like 40. Nickname to Aaron. Let's call him Metal Man. You know what? No. I'm not nicknaming Pokemon in this walkthrough for some reason. So yeah, and wow, I think we're almost at the end for some reason. I don't know why. I just think, yeah. And look at that! Wow! Yeah, this is gonna be pretty tough, actually. Oh, wow, okay. Where am I going? Yeah, it's another wild Pokemon. I'm trying to find those things. Oh my goodness. Oh, look, it's another Aerodon. Why is that one higher level than mine? It is a female. I hate female Pokemon, as you guys probably know. Seriously! What is up with this crap? Ugh. Hate it. Hate it, I hate it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness! Is that a rare Pokemon? I don't know. But I know one thing. It's being added to my team. Okay, guys. Woo! Please get caught. This is a very mobile, very, very difficult Pokemon to get caught, but we're gonna catch it, right? No, we're not gonna catch it. Fake tears. This will take a long time, so I'll just use. No. Great Ball! Look at that, Great Ball! Great Ball works! This is a rare Pokemon. I can't believe it! I'm gonna name you something. Let's name you Awesome. Yeah. Yeah, let's name you Awesome. If I don't know how to spell Awesome. There we go. I think that's how you spell it, but if not, then my Mawile will be crap, but whatever. Awesome guy! No. Let's go with. Awesome 333. What am I doing? It's a cat and weasel 333. Okay. Yeah, okay. Perfect. There we go. I think you're awesome. Wow, I have a Meltwall named Awesome. Okay, where am I going? What am I doing? Abra, I can catch it. No, I'm kidding. I don't have any more room in my party. Why am I skipping? I have no idea where I'm going, guys. Is it up here? I really don't know where I'm going. And I wish I had repels. Oh my goodness. No, that's not. That's where I came from. Man, I wish I could see. Maybe I need to do something. Oh my dear goodness. You're making me sick. Let's poke it. Fine, fine. Another my wild. It must not be that rare. What is? I can't escape. Oh my goodness. I can't escape. Two things are good. Let's escape. There we go. Now I can get away. Okay. Please tell me I'm going the right way, guys. Where am I going? Is this where I go? It has to be. No. Where am I going? Wait. Wait a second. Everstone! Awesome! I can improve better Pokemon from evolving. I should do that. I don't know with what Pokemon, though. I'm not really too sure. And crap, my computer's gonna die soon. Ah, oh, crap. Whatever. And my thing's frozen. Look, here we go. Found it. And wow, I'm not. Oh, look at that. That was easy. Yeah. This is really easy. Once you get out of there, this is really, really simple. And yeah, this is Steven. What's up, Steven? You're so hot. No, I'm kidding. No. Okay. Forget it. I just said. I might even block that out because that was just wrong. I said that for a lot of things. Yeah, he gave me. He's gonna give you TM Steel Wave, which is a pretty good Steel type move. I have two Steel types that I actually haven't used yet. So yeah, we're done with that. So I'm gonna, before my computer dies, I'm going to find the escape rope. Where is my escape rope? Where is my escape rope? Where is it? Are you in here? There we go. There it is. Take the escape rope. JTHS. And before my computer dies, I'm gonna do all this crap. Yeah, I'm gonna go up, heal up very fast. Yeah, thank you for healing my Pokemon. And that is it, guys. This part of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. Thank you for Pokemon Gym Leader Brawly, the Big Wave, and fighting. So yeah, that's it, guys. This part of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. Thank you so much for watching. Next time, we're gonna take on the second gym. So God bless you guys, and stay tuned for next time.